Sarah.
Let her go, you—
Shut up!
I swear if you harm her, you won't get out of here alive.
I said shut up!
Stop talking! Ah! Ah! Sarah, call the police! Sarah!
First response got here about half an hour ago. Suspect's still at large.
Sarah was the only family I had left. No, she's gone too.
Last night, Sarah Eisman was shot by her brother, John Eisman.
I don't honestly think he would kill his own sister.
I know something horrific happened last night, and that John Eisman is nowhere to be found.
John, they'll discover it wasn't you!
I can't chance that. I have to see this through by myself. I need Mitch to know my pain.
I'm going to go down there and kill a man who's just as confused and just as hurt as you are.
He's going to be coming for you. I know! And I'll deal with him, just like we do with everyone else.
Life's not perfect. Life's messy. Life's complicated. And it's in that messy, complicated life that's where God shows up.
I know you want what's best for me, but I gotta figure this out on my own.
Why did you do it?